We understand that the programs of COMSATS are set to grow further in the areas of international thematic research, capacity building, and international outreach. This will involve enhanced participation of the Ministry of Science and Technology in these activities. Let me assure you that the Ministry is committed to play its due role in the future extended activities of COMSATS. This strong liaison between the Ministry and COMSATS Secretariat as well as COMSATS Centers of Excellence in Pakistan has not only proved to be extremely useful for the efficient functioning of COMSATS, but also provided tangible benefits for the people of the country. To cite just one example, the COMSATS Institute of Information Technology, which started as a COMSATS project in 1998, was supported by the Ministry. It was awarded its charter in August 2000 and has, within a 10-time span of just over a decade, already achieved recognition as one of the top 10 institutions of higher education in the country. It is ranked 6th among the 132 universities of the country in terms of scientific publications and at the first position in the category of computer science and information technology education. Currently, it is providing high-quality education to about 20,000 students with 2,000 highly qualified faculty members and over 3,000 administrative and support staff. This demonstrates quite amply that supporting the various initiatives of COMSATS can yield considerable dividends. I'm sure there will be similar examples in other member countries.